In this video, we have been given that 2 power x by 2 is equal to x. Then x is equal to what? So we have 2 power x by 2 is equal to x. And 2 power x by 2, it will be positive. That means x, it should be positive. That means x is positive. And now we have 2 power x by 2 is equal to x. And if we square it both side, then it is 2 power x by 2 times 2, that is equal to x square, and 2 will get cancelled. So 2 power x, it is equal to x square. And if we take ln both side, then ln 2 power x, it will be equal to ln x square, and ln a power x, it is equal to x times ln a. So it will be x times ln 2 is equal to, and this will be 2 times ln x. So ln 2 by 2, it will be equal to ln x by x. So we get ln x by x is equal to ln 2 by 2. And if we compare both sides of the equation, then we can get x is equal to 2. And we have ln 2 by 2, and if we multiply it with 2 by 2, then it will be equal to ln 2 square by 2 times 2, that is equal to ln 4 by 4. It is ln x by x. So from here we can get x is equal to 4. And we have ln 2 by 2, and if we multiply it with 3 by 3, then it is ln 2 cube by 3 times 2, that is equal to ln 8 by 6. It is equal to ln x by x. So here 8 is not equal to 6, so from here we cannot get any solution. And we have ln 2 by 2, and if we multiply it with 4 by 4, then it will be equal to ln 2 power 4 by 4 times 2, that is equal to ln 16 by 8. It is ln x by x. So from here we cannot get any solution. And we can see that in numerator 2 power 4, it is exponential. And 4 times 2, it is linear. So they cannot be equal for higher x. So we get x is equal to 2 and 4. And also we have 2 power x by 2 is equal to x. and it is 2 power 1 by 2 times x is equal to x, and it is 2 power 1 by 2 power x is equal to x, and 2 power 1 by 2 it is a square root of 2 power x, it is equal to x. So we have two equations, y is equal to a square root of 2 power x and y is equal to x. And we know that x is positive. So for positive x, graph of y is equal to a square root of 2 power x will be like this. This point will be 1. And the graph of y is equal to x will be like this. This point is 0. So it is graph of y is equal to x. It is y is equal to x. And now the graph of y is equal to a square root of 2 power x can be like this, and it can be like this, and it can be like this. So there can be zero solution and one solution and two solution, and we know that x is equal to 2 and 4, so zero solution is not possible, one solution is not possible. So there will be two solution, that is 2 and 4. X is 2 and 4.